anti-bullying, be a star campaign. Rallies will take place at Miami-Dade's Hialeah Lakes and John F. Kennedy Middle Schools, and the finals of our 7th annual WrestleMania Reading Challenge will be Saturday at the Miami-Dade Public Library. In addition to that, WWE will co-host charity fundraisers benefiting the Children's Cancer Program at the University of Miami, Sylvester Cancer Center and Jackson Holtz Children's Hospital. That's just a touch of the things we'll be doing here this week to benefit this community. Once that important work is over, then we turn our attention to just having fun. We turn our attention to this Sunday and WrestleMania. Like I said, this WrestleMania truly is once in a lifetime, and right here in Miami, I plan to make history by putting a stop to The Undertaker's 19-0 winning streak. So to everybody here in Miami and to The Undertaker, I'll see you Sunday. Thanks. It's all about the game, and how you play it. All about control, and if you can take it. All about your debt, and if you can pay it. It's all about pain, and who's gonna make it. I am the game, you don't wanna play me. I am
folks, not only is WrestleMania the biggest event of the year in sports entertainment, it's also the social media event of the year. In fact, right now, WWE superstars are tweeting live from this press conference, and I'd like to acknowledge the superstars that are doing that right now, and including, well, first, David Otunga, who is the captain for Team Johnny, as Team Johnny takes on Team Teddy this coming Sunday at a huge 12-man tag team matchup at WrestleMania, along with his teammate, former WWE champion, The Miz. Also, ladies and gentlemen, superstars from Team Teddy, it's Captain Santino Marella, team member Kofi Kingston, and also here the, well, personal ring announcer for former WWE champion Alberto Del Rio, Ricardo Rodriguez.
Hey, I heard you were a wild one. Ooh, if I took you home and be a woman, show me how you do. I wanna shut down in the cloud with you. Hey, I heard you like the wild ones, wild ones, wild ones.
Showstopper, more shampoo, number one club popper. Got a hangover like too much vodka. Can't see me with 10 binoculars. So cool, no doubt by the end of the night. Got the clothes coming off, then I make that move. Somehow, someway, gotta raise the roof, roof. All black shades when the sun come through. Uh-oh, it's on like everything goes. Round life, baby,
thank you, Santino. Thank you, guys. They'll be tweeting those photos and videos as we speak. Around the world. And again, thank you, gentlemen, for making WrestleMania the social media event of the year. Well, WrestleMania, of course, this year is at Sun Life Stadium, and, well, it would not be possible without the support of the team who calls that stadium home, the NFL's Miami Dolphins. And our next guest is a Miami Dolphins first-round pick and, of course, a Florida native. He was a first-team All-American and an integral part of the Gators National Championship team in 2009. Ladies and gentlemen, the starting center for WWE's partner, the Miami Dolphins, Mike Pouncey.
How y'all doing today? First of all, the Miami Dolphins were honored to call our house, Sun Life Stadium, be WWE's house for this year's WrestleMania. Many of my teammates will be ringside, including myself. I've been a lifetime fan of WWE. I have some great memories of WWE WrestleMania. Matter of fact, me and my brother used to try the things they used to say don't try at home. So if The Rock and Steven need any help, just let us know. So thank y'all again, man. Thanks for having us. We're honored to have you guys here and real appreciative of this moment. Thank you.
We've got a treat for you now because our next guests are, well, both Divas champions at one point in their career. At WrestleMania this Sunday, they will team up against Kelly Kelly and Dancing with the Stars contestant and Extras co-host Maria Menounos in a Divas tag team battle. Please welcome WWE Diva Eve and the current Divas champion, the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix.
Tell you how special, how excited the WWE Divas are to participate in WrestleMania. I mean, I know for a fact that all the WWE superstars and divas are looking forward to interacting with the WWE Universe at Fan Access this year. It'll be at the Miami Beach Convention Center, and always expect surprises at Fan Access.
That's right. The WWE also prides itself in giving back to the WWE Universe. I'm extremely proud to be a part of the Be a Star program, which was co-founded by the WWE and the Creative Coalition and is an anti-bullying program. Myself, as well as, you know, thousands of other WWE superstars have talked, to thousands of kids across the country in middle schools, elementary schools, and high schools about putting an end to bullying and also how to help out those who are being bullied. I also know that this week, WWE superstars Rey Mysterio, we have The Miz, David Otunga, Alicia Fox, and Lillian Garcia will all be hosting anti-bullying rallies right here in Miami-Dade. Well, Beth, since we're up here right now, I think it's time that we should probably talk about Sunday.
About Sunday, that's right, Eve. And as a matter of fact, I have a breaking scoop just for you.
What's that?
Apparently, on Dancing with the Stars, Maria Menounos broke a few ribs. Poor little thing. Oh, so sad. I mean, not only is she going to have to contend with an injury on Sunday at WrestleMania, but she's also going to have to contend with the two most dominant divas in the WWE. So after we're done wiping the mat with Kelly and we send Maria packing, then you'll have some great footage for Extra.
That's right. The Beth Phoenix and I will be supreme at WrestleMania.
Our next guest is another member of the WWE's Diva Division. In fact, she is the manager of the current WWE Tag Team Champions Epico and Primo. Please welcome Rosa Mendez.
Miami es casa de la comunidad latino más grande en los Estados Unidos. Soy muy feliz, muy emocionada a conocer todos los fans latinos aquí en Miami. I also want to thank all of you for your continued support and to the WWE Universe for making WrestleMania the greatest event in sports entertainment.
Among the beauties of WrestleMania is the emotional rivalries, the personal rivalries that develop between our superstars as they head in to the biggest event of the year. Our next guest is involved in perhaps the most personal of the rivalries that have been generated heading into this year's WrestleMania. On Sunday, he will defend the WWE Championship against Chris Jericho in a battle, well, to try to determine which superstar is the, quote, best in the world. Right now, I'd like to welcome fellow Walking Dead fan and the current WWE Champion, CM Punk.
Try to set this up, and it's not going to stay. This thing is very uncooperative, sort of like me. I was wearing a suit earlier, but I heard it was so hot out here, I decided to take it off, and I think I look much better, don't you think? I have one request to take off my shirt. It depends on how long I'm up here for, because I'm already sweating, so we're going to have to see. I don't want to bore everybody, and I say bore, but everyone's already given you the numbers. Over 100 countries, 20 languages are going to watch me kick Chris Jericho's ass and prove to the world that I'm the best in the world at WrestleMania. Yeah. But I want to kind of start off a little bit lighthearted. I want to, first of all, apologize for Michael Cole boring you all to death. It's obviously why you're all sitting on your hands when I came out here. And I want to say a big you're welcome, because Johnny Snicklefritz Clown Shoes Laurinaitis is not here. You're welcome. Thank you. Thank you for responding to my lame jokes. I appreciate it. Thank you. Talking about Michael Cole and The Miz, all us WWE superstars are extremely competitive. And this is the second year in a row they have both been in head-to-head, sort of. They do a little contest to see who can wear more makeup than all the divas combined. And Michael Cole, for the second year in a row, has won. I don't know if you want to check him out next time he walks out here. It almost looks like he's melting. He looks like a wax figurine, I suppose. Anyway, I'm very happy to be here in Miami. The weather's gorgeous. The people are gorgeous. Very excited for WrestleMania. I'm also excited that in 2015, my Chicago Cubs are going to beat the 2015 Miami Gators in the World Series. And if you don't get that Back to the Future joke, I should probably get off the stage right about now. Thanks to everybody in Miami for having me. And the rest of the WWE, we have a lot of exciting events coming up over the course of the next few days. But obviously, Sunday is the day everybody's looking forward to, and I'm looking forward to it, not only to prove why I belong in the upper echelon of the WWE, not only to prove why I am the best wrestler in the world, why I am the WWE champion, but I'm excited for a couple of other things, Undertaker Triple H being one of them. If you aren't excited for this match, this probably isn't the ticket for you to have. I'm excited for Rock and John Cena. They're going to be out here a little bit later. These two guys legitimately don't like each other, and that's what I like to see. I like to see a human cockfight, and it's going to be exciting. Thank you for laughing. I appreciate it. You guys have been an extremely awesome audience. I want to thank you. And if you're excited for WrestleMania, please, you know, show the love and support. Yeah, and if you're loud enough, I might take my shirt off right now. No, I don't know. That wasn't... No, I did say if you were loud enough. That's all you got? That's all you got? Do you have any dollar bills, ma'am? I do dance on the side. You have 100? If you produce the 100, we'll start talking here. All right, I'm not, okay, when guys start. All right. Oh, we have a dollar. We have $1. This has turned into an auction. Okay, $1. Do I see, somebody has a replica title. Sorry, buddy, I got the real thing. We have $1. What do you have 100? $100 for my shirt right now? $100. Are we doing this? Stand up, come on. Are we doing this? I think I'm getting the hook. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm sorry. I'm not gonna take your money. You can see me shirtless Sunday at the Sun Life Stadium. And I'm walking in the WWE Champion, and I'm walking out. Thank you, everybody.